Well, we continue to track that case, but it was a proud moment for Indian Navy. An impossible feat achieved by the Indian Naval Commander Abhilash Tomy, who has become the first Indian to sail around the globe in 150 days without stopping at any port. Here's a complete story.
Indian Naval Commander Abhilash Tomy getting a hero's welcome at Mumbai as he completed the non-stop solo circumnavigation around the globe. He set out on the 1st of November 2012 from Mumbai. Lieutenant Commander Tomy covered a distance of 22,967 nautical miles without stopping at any port.
A lot of planning went into each day so that I don't put myself into a situation where it would become life and death. Okay. Yes, we had difficulties. There were very extremely interesting days when wind shot up to 130 km, which is much more than the cyclone that I saw when I was on my way out. But we came out of it. And
Tomy's route took him south of the continents of Australia, South America and Africa, rounding the three great capes. Cape Leeuwin in Australia, Cape Horn in South America and Cape of Good Hope in Africa.
I was praying when I started the voyage that I won't have to go up the mast. Seeing that there could be a chance where I had to go up, we got an equipment which would help me go up. It was an interesting experience. First time in my life, it took me about 2 hours, got bruised by the time I reached on top, did the job, came back, got bruised again. And when I came back, I was dead tired.
The entire Western Naval Fleet is here to salute and receive Lieutenant Commander Abhilash Tomy on board Indian Naval Sailing Sail Vessel Madei. There you can see all these sailors are on the upper deck of warship. There are 3 to 4 different kind of warship, all of different class. They're here.
Commander Abhilash has written a new chapter in India's maritime history by becoming the first Indian to circumnavigate the earth under sails, solo, non-stop and unassisted. With Ashish in Mumbai, Niranjan for Times Now.